Welcome to 5 easy steps to become a pro Minecraft player. In this guide you will learn how to not suck balls at a children's video game. My name is Richard, but you can call me Dick. Without any further ado, let's get right into a Dick's guide to PvP. The first step to becoming a pro is to utilize the terrain around you. And by that I mean knock them off the edge of the map, because there is no way you could beat them in a fair fight. Observe. Pretty easy, right? Now on to step 2. Step 2, only fight when your opponent is low on health. Pay close attention, kiddos. Easy peasy kills. No skill required. Now on to step 3. Step 3, rather than knocking your opponents off the map with a sword, do it with projectiles. Trust me, even Technoblade could do this. Alright, you are now almost a pro PvPer like myself. Just 2 more steps. Step 4. Spam your bow more than Lego Maestro spams his bow in Mega Walls. It's time for the final step. Step 5. Block hit. Trust me, it is a hashtag major key to success. And there you have it, folks. If you follow these steps, you will basically become Jesus V2. No need to thank me, just subscribe to my homeboy Spookluke Texture Pack at 2k subs. Goodbye, filthy casuals, go wreck some noobs.